from our shakshuka, right? Tomato paste, paprika, tomato dice, cumin, onion, garlic, bell pepper, and coriander. Check it out.
Two cloves of garlic. It's very unusual. So yeah. Thank you. Cumin. Chili. It's good also this one can add some chorizo, Italian sausage. later on, and we're gonna add chopped parsley and egg on top. That's it. That's that shakshuka.
And salt a little bit. Okay. More parsley. And also sprinkle some parsley. And salt a little bit. Okay. More parsley. Okay. This is perfect. Perfect for lunch or breakfast. It's fine. And also, yeah. Mmm.